Hello friends, welcome to a video with 100 important questions and answers for 2nd PUC chemistry for CET exam. We have split into two videos. This is the part 1 with 50 questions. So let's come to the first question. Question 1. Potassium dichromate is an example of answer crystalline solids. Asphalt in an example for answer amorphous solids. Third question, the coordination number for face centered cube is answer 12. Fourth question, if the number of cations increases, then the coordination number answer increases. Fifth question, superconductivity was discovered by answer Kamerlingh Ohms. Sixth question, to increase the solubility of carbon dioxide in soft drinks and soda water, the bottle is sealed under high pressure and low temperature. Seventh question, perevaporation is a process of separating answer azeotrophic mixture. 8th question, what is the value of Van't Hoff factor for a dilute solution of Na2SO4 in water? Answer 3. 9th question, sugar is a good example of non-electrolyte. 10th question, the decomposition hydrogen peroxide is an example of answer exothermic reaction. 11th question, the space between proton and electron in hydrogen atom is absolutely empty. 12th question, the standard electrode potential of lithium is answer -3.04 volts. 13th question, the standard EMF of galvanic cell involving 3 moles of electron in its redox reaction is 0.59 V. The equilibrium constant for the reaction of the cell is answer 10 to the power of 30. 14th question, the potential of a hydrogen electrode at pH is equal to 10. Answer -0.59 V. 15th question, the metal which provides cathodic protection to iron is answer zinc. 16th question, sodium lauryl sulfate is an example of answer anionic detergent. 17th question, valium is a answer tranquilizer drug. 18th question, hydrolysis of sucrose in presence of dilute hydrochloric acid is an example of answer homogeneous catalysis. 19th question, in Langmuir's model of adsorption of a gas on a solid surface, answer, the mass of gas striking a given area of surface is proportional to the pressure of the gas. Twentieth question, according to Kolmogorov's law, conductivity of ions at infinite dilutions does not depend on answer, nature of co-ions. 21st question, Haber-Bosch process is an example of answer heterogeneous catalysis. 22nd question, the gas which readily gets absorbed in activated charcoal is answer sulfur oxide. 23rd question, the elements pair with same magnetic moment is answer Cr plus 2 and Fe plus 2. 24th question, the transition metal which reduces steam to evolve hydrogen is answer iron. 25th question, mercury fluoride is a soluble in answer ethanol. 26th question, the complex compounds which result from the coordination of carbon monoxide are known as answer carbonyls. 27th question, Dimethyl glycosime represents a chelating ligand. 28th question. COBr NH3 times 5 SO4. Name the IOPAC name of this compound. Answer: pentamine bromo cobalt sulfate. 29th question. The isomer of diethyl ether is. Answer: CH33C-OH. 30th question. What is the full form of IUPAC? Answer: International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. 31st question. Isomers have essentially identical. Answer: molecular formula. 32nd question. The isomerism exhibited by lactic acid is. Answer: optical isomerism. 33rd question. Examples of chain isomers are. Answer: propanol and methyl ethanoate. 34th question. Halogenation of alkanes is an. Answer: oxidative process. 35th question. Chlorobenzene is prepared by which process? Answer: Rashik process. 36th question. Ethylene reacts with Bayer's reagent to produce. Answer: ethylene glycol. 37th question. Ethylene oxide is also called as. Answer: oxyran. 38th question. Benzaldehyde and acetone can be best distinguished using. Answer: Tollens reagent. 39th question. Compound formed oxidation of ethylene benzene by potassium permanganate. Answer: benzoic acid. 40th question. A mixture of benzaldehyde and formaldehyde on heating with aqueous NaOH solution gives. Answer: benzyl alcohol and sodium formate. 41st question. The effect in which equal number of cations and anions are missing from lattice is called. Schottky effect. 42nd question. The formation of gas at the surface of tungsten due to adsorption is the reaction of the order. Answer: zero order reaction. 43rd question. In the ionic compounds with Frankel defect, the coordination number are. Answer: low. 44th question. The compound which doesn't show any metal deficiency defect is. Answer: NaCl. 45th question. The metal excess defect, the lattice sites occupied by the extra electrons are known as F centers. 46th question. Energy of activation of reactant is reduced by. Answer: increased temperature. 47th question. Collision theory is applicable to. Answer: bimolecular reactions. 48th question. Insulin is a protein. 49th. Denaturation is irreversible precipitation of proteins. 50th question. Amino acids are. Answer: non-volatile crystalline compounds. Metal excess defect is not a type of. So for this, you have to watch the part 2 of this video for this answer. If you like the video, please subscribe, share and press the bell icon button. Thanks for watching.